used it this year.
Oh.
Summer, so.
Thank you.
the hawk.
After.
and I cut him off over. He wasn't coming in over to, from my right. He was from the behind. He was one that should be looking out for me.
Right. So if you're
pretty far out.
Yeah, wasn't that far out? Probably 200 yards.
There he goes, there he goes.
He knew what he saw, so he kept his eye out. And
migration together, and that's when they start to split up.
Do they, are the humpbacks plankton eaters, or do they...
Yeah, so normally they do eat krill and things like that, little plankton type things, but here the water's a little too warm. These rocks smell terrible, and I'm so sorry that we have to hang out on this side of the rock, but it is down to the currents, and I'm sorry. Kind of like a sound. So that's one of the best ways you can tell the difference between the two. So that guy's a little lost. I wonder where he is. I'm gonna ask Trevor if he sees him.
Yeah.